Hi, it's Rhonda Britton for the Fearless Living Bootcamp Challenge, and today it's about giving something up. That's right. Today I want you to give something up. Now, I'm thinking about the area of health, okay? I'm thinking about the area of health. So I'm thinking giving up sugar for the day, or giving up wheat for the day, or giving up pastries for the day, or giving up your coffee for the day, or giving up your iced tea for the day, the caffeine for the day. Right, so think about what it is that you are addicted to. And you say to yourself, well, I gotta have my cup of coffee, or I gotta have my iced tea, or I gotta have some bread at lunch, or I gotta. Well, I want you to not gotta do anything. Because the minute you say you gotta, that gotta owns you. So I'm gonna say that again, that's really important. Anytime you gotta, anytime you have to, anytime it's really like no matter what, I gotta do it, it owns you. It's why I quit drinking 23 years ago, because I knew it wasn't that I got drunk every night, gang. It wasn't that I got drunk every night. It was that I couldn't imagine my life without alcohol. And so I said to myself, okay, Rhonda, you can only have one drink a day. This is what I did to quit drinking. I told myself, if I can only have one drink a day, then I don't have an addiction. So you know what? I did only have one drink a day. That was not the problem. Having one drink a day, not a problem. It was easy. But you know what was the problem? Is I thought about it all day. When would I have that drink? Would I have it at lunch? If I had it at lunch, I couldn't have it at happy hour. If I had it at happy hour, I couldn't have it at dinner. If I had it at dinner, I couldn't have it as an after-dinner nightcap. If I had it as an after-dinner nightcap, I couldn't have it before I went to bed. And so my whole day became about, when was I gonna have my one drink? And that's when I realized, I don't care that you don't have to have it necessarily more than one drink. The fact is that I couldn't wait to have it. I had to have it. I gotta have it. I have to have it. So today, in the Fearless Living Bootcamp Challenge, we only have a few more days left. It's time to take out the big guns and say no to any addictions that you have. And again, they may not be an addiction, you know, like, oh, that's a heavy word, Rhonda. I'm talking about, you know what you need every day. You know it. You know, when you're at the candy store, you just look at it and go, well, I'll just have those M&Ms. Or you think to yourself, well, I gotta have my cup of coffee. Or, you know it. So that is the thing that I want you to say no to today. I want you to quit. Say no. Stop. I want you to give up that thing that runs your life. Got it? All right. Now, it may not be food. It may be something else, but I think you know what it is. I know you know what it is. So this is Rhonda Britton, Fearless Living Bootcamp Challenge. And today, give up that thing that owns you.